I don't know why I did it. I guess I never liked seeing girls get hit. But from that moment, I was dead in that town. The bar held a lot of memories for me. Most of them fuzzy, but memories nonetheless. This looked like goodbye.
What's left of it? Tony's gone. DJ. Joe! Shit!
To see what's waiting outside for us.
Well, it ain't gonna be a warm cup of milk and a blowjob.
The only way my first meeting with Passos could have gone any worse was if he turned a gun on me along with everyone else. I should have realized. Partnerships start as they mean to go on.
Hold up! Hold it! Mother Christ!
see who else shows up. Come on.
I thought about saying the cops, but this was no time for bad jokes. This easy for us, are they?
Stay over here. Cover me.
Yes, sir. He could have been setting me up for a fall, but something told me to stay put and trust him. In amongst it to help me out of a jam.
Stay here.
Are you okay? Do us a favor. Call your own head.
Hey, how you doing down there?
You better not help. Won't you leave me ground?
I ain't nowhere to go. You ain't killing no one today.
The bar was right around the corner from my apartment. It only took a few minutes to get back.